with regards to artificial hairs, if they are stuck to the implanted area or transplanted area, then and they cannot be removed without much trouble, then the masah can be done on them. You do not need to take it off, and ghusl can be done likewise. But if they can be removed without much trouble, then they should be removed.